squadron run like that will fail without detailed schematics. We need hangar positions, defensive capabilities. It would also help if we understood how to disrupt the power core.
I cannot divine such information nor pray to the gods of science. All I can do is speculate. Unless, that is, we could extract such data in secret.
Don't look at me. I've snuck into some crazy places, but stations like these are another deal altogether.
All right, we'll table it for now. We have company.
Need some help?
With Arkan's battle stations? We will, as soon as we understand them. We're building a healthy alliance, but it's not enough. The core worlds are still under the threat of Arkan's considerable reach. Now, I've assembled a team of specialists to help tackle the big questions and find potential recruits.
Dr. Javard Ilib Ogarov. I'm no biologist, but I admit I'm fascinated by the effects of long-term carbonite poisoning on your mental faculties.
Baywan Ago, former fleet admiral in the Republic Navy. Discharged, but still in this fight.
Hilo Viz. Sure you've heard of me. Broke the toughest blockade in galactic history. Republic's greatest outlaw hero, basically.
Your visage surfaced in my trials. I am the Mystic Sana Ray. I will assist you.
Hello, all of you. And no, Doctor, you can't experiment on my brain.
A pity. Perhaps another time. If I may be so bold, I would ask a favor of you. I have my trained eye on a promising recruit. A damned of all creatures. If you'd like to go over the details, you may find me in my splendid new laboratory.
So that's the team. Any questions?
That's it. Don't disappoint me.
Speaking for myself, I find the prospect highly unlikely.
Thanks for dropping in.
Necessary, and as she has given me no cause to doubt her judgment, I shall take her at her word. Forgotten already? How disappointing and rude. I am Dr. Javard Ilib Ogarov, artist of technology. And I, you, to have escaped from the clutches of the Eternal Empire, from the clutches of Arkan himself. An inspirationally bold story. We will be in sore need of such boldness if we are to be successful in our efforts here. It is no secret that against the Eternal Empire, we stand at a massive technological disadvantage. In fact, that is almost an understatement. My role here is to coordinate the Alliance effort to understand the Eternal Empire technology and to develop our own to bring us to an even footing. The task is daunting indeed, which is what makes it exciting. To succeed, we must gather scientists, researchers, and representatives from the galaxy's many sentient species for their fresh perspectives. I do, an exceptional Gand, both a findsman and an engineer by trade, is currently located in Zakul's Old World District. Findsmen have a unique perception of reality. They can intuit what others struggle to grasp at all. A findsman who is also an accomplished engineer. I salivate to contemplate the contributions such an individual would make to our cause. I have forwarded to you our information concerning Yun. For now, I must return to my art. This conversation has left me feeling inspired, and I must create.
Thank you.
Sir, welcome to your Alliance's military headquarters. Pleasure to have you here. I'm relieved to hear it, Commander. We've got the Eternal Empire out there now, and it's going to take all of us working together to even have a chance of stopping them. My job here is to coordinate the Alliance's military and strategic intelligence assets. That said, we're too small to accomplish much right now. We're going to need to start by growing, which includes both recruitment and securing additional material. Let me know if and when you're looking to help. We've got plenty of work to go around.
It isn't the new commander. We didn't get much of a chance to talk earlier. You lost, or just slumming it down here with the likes of us? Well, here it is in all its glory, the beating heart of your Alliance's supply chain. Anyhow, I'd give you the grand tour, but we're all pretty busy. The Alliance needs a lot to keep it going. Food, equipment, weapons, ships, and it needs to get everything without popping up on Arkan scanners. That kind of work takes a true professional. Someone who knows where to look, how to ask, and who to ask. So, naturally, your friends went and found the best. Yours truly, to run the supply into this operation. I make sure you get what you need without raising any eyebrows. All at perfectly reasonable contract rates, plus hazard premiums and a discretion fee. One of the great truths of the galaxy, Commander. Fact is, a lot of freighter captains are happy just to have steady work from someone who won't shoot them in the back when it's time to pay up. All the same, I have to admit I've stretched my network of contacts pretty thin. If this Alliance is gonna get much bigger, we're gonna need a lot more help. Smugglers, bounty hunters, maybe even pirates. Anyone who has useful skills or just knows their way around the underworld. You find anyone good, bring them in. I've always got my ear to the ground, too. If I find any promising leads, I'll let you know. Oh, one last thing. While you're out and about, you ever find a Deveronian by the name of Galt Renault or Tiresias Loci, you let me know. Need to put a few holes into that backstabber. Long story.
Greetings. I am not the first mystic you have met. I am honored. When my vision showed I must take many Voss, seek an outsider, and enter a war, great caution was exercised. My vision was given to 5 different interpreters. All 5 interpretations aligned. Thus, I am here. Your gratitude is unnecessary. We do what we must to protect Voss. As was seen, we have built an enclave for those gifted in the Force. Here they will meditate, train, and grow. I also meditate, awaiting visions of those who will yet join us. Your concerns are misplaced. There will be conflicts. Tempers will flare. The enclave will survive it and grow stronger. I have also brought several Voss training in the Force. Some proficient, some beginners, all learning. Thank you, but gratitude is unnecessary. The Enclave must grow, but it requires your support to do so. I meditate. My visions reveal those who might join. You will attempt to recruit them. My visions also showed many artifacts and Force relics gathered here. The task of retrieving them also falls to you. With the relics, we will learn and grow. Our alliance will spread across the stars. I must return to meditation. As outsiders like to say, good luck.
friends and new allies.
I guess I can drink to that.
Correction. I have never been to a place called Asylum and have never met you before. If you choose to continue the insinuation that I am anything other than...
Ugh, okay. Okay. Just don't call me a meatbag.
Query. What is a meatbag?
Perfect.
Do you even recall the last time we relaxed?
I can. It was 2.6 million years ago, and Senya was still a jerk.
And to think I was going to sing for you all tonight.
You were what? Ah, come on. I have got to hear this.
Too late now.
Theron, you can't let the weight of the galaxy rest on your shoulders all the time.
Isn't that why you talked me into coming here? To lighten your load?
I brought you here because you're good.
Hey, look who it is. Don't worry, didn't really start without you.
Yes, we've only just begun. I wasn't sure you'd attend.
A chance to unwind after what we've been through is exactly what we need.
You are exactly correct. I get this guy to cheer up.
I'm reasonably cheery. I'm joining in. And now you are too.
I was hoping to have a talk with one of you first.
Oh, and who might that be?
Lana, spare a moment.
Of course.
So, I think I'll go.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. See you later.
Yep.
It's quite something, isn't it? So much more than the last alliance we formed. What I suspected when we aligned with Theron, Satil, and Darth Maar has borne out. I may have initiated events, but they would never have coalesced without you.
I should be dead inside a metal tomb right now. You were determined to break me out.
No, that's not... The truth was right in front of me, but I didn't want to believe it. I thought you were the only one to stop Arkhan simply due to your capabilities, but now I see. This is destiny. Your destiny. It goes against everything I know to be true, but it's there. It's real.
Not if I do this alone, it's not. You're an important part of what we're trying to accomplish.
Of course, and I'll continue to be for as long as you'll have me. I think we should rejoin the party. We have earned it, after all.
Are you kidding me?
Look at my serious face. Hmm? You tell me if I'm lying.
Oh man, such a Lana thing to do.
I know, isn't it?
What are you two discussing?
Nothing. Definitely not anything about any abductions on Rishi.
Nice to see you two could bond over something.
Hey, have you seen Senya? Has anyone seen Senya?
Koth, she's not hunting you anymore. You're going to have to trust her eventually.
I thought this was supposed to be a celebration.
Sorry for bringing it up.
Doesn't look like there's much celebrating anyway.
Crew needs to be back to work in an hour. That should be fun.
I need to schedule some meetings.
Reminds me of my advisor days.
We have a lot to accomplish. Let's get to it.
You heard him.
Tora, Len, let's go, you miserable lightweights.
Oh, shut up!
It's impressive, you know. People from all over the galaxy want to stand behind you.
That can't be what you are out here contemplating.
It is, in a way. I was thinking how so many Scions followed Heskel. He would have them die as he did because their deaths were foreseen. Their visions provide great insight, but they're not infallible.
Reminds me of the Heralds of Zildrog.
There's another leader who paid for his certainty. Say what you will about Valkorion, but he at least considered the viewpoints of others. He listened to me, most of the time. He didn't... He would never have done what... What... Arkin...
What is it?
Arkin had a twin, Thexan. They were inseparable until his death. Valen told me during our fight, Arkin murdered Thexan, his own brother. Maybe if I had raised him...
Your fight with Valen, what happened?
What she had to say, it struck me down to my core. Paralyzed me. She slipped away. Now, more than ever, I realize my children must be stopped, and that I have to make peace with the choices I've made. Whatever you've done to get here, I hope you can do the same.
She raises a good question. How do you look back on your path to this moment?
You're in my head. Why don't you take a look for yourself?
And what good would that do our alliance? You may not see an alliance, but our destinies are now intertwined. Take advantage of that fact, and there is much you will be capable of. I see you defeating Arkin, even if there are those on this world who disagree.
What does that mean? Who disagrees?
You will learn soon enough.
He's out there somewhere. Our own father, plotting against us.
He's not the only one. After I told Mother that you killed Vexen, she probably wants your head. But it's not a problem. You have the throne, the fleet, this whole empire. You are as safe from her as can be.
I wish Vexen could be here now. He'd see I was right to challenge Father. Imagine it. The three of us ruling this empire, as it was meant to be ruled.
I'd like it if Thexan were here too. But that's no longer possible.
Doesn't matter. Father has a new favorite. He wants the Outlander to take all of this from you.
I'll die before I let that happen to us.
Of course you will.
What is all this?
It's your first official speech as Alliance Commander.
I'll have to thank everyone for their vote of confidence.
There was no vote, no meetings, no debates. It's simply the way it is, the way it's been since the day you arrived. Everyone knows it, it's just official now.
I thought you hated titles.
I hate having one, but I do love granting them. They're looking to you to guide them to greatness as only you can. Take them there.
All of us here, we know about loss, don't we? We've lost loved ones, friends. We've been beaten down time and again. Our lives have been taken from us. It almost feels like our destiny. But not one of you has given up. You've stuck it out through your losses. You've come together to build, to create, to fight. And I appreciate each and every one of you.
Working together, the galaxy won't have to live under the threat of a tyrant.
Together, we will remove Arkhan from the throne, and we will prevail.
They've come so far.
Indeed, they have.
They still have far to go, but at this rate they could one day pose a challenge to the Eternal Empire.
Perhaps. A pity so many of them will have to die. Outlander, where are they?
Patrols in 5 sectors report no sign of either. Perhaps they're just figments of our imagination.
Someone knows the truth.
I know that look. You're about to order something wonderful.
Choose one populated planet in each of the 5 sectors. Dispatch the fleet to bombard them.
For how long?
Until they're dust. Someone knows. Someone will talk. But only if we give them a reason.
You summoned us, Theron. You said you had leads on allies.
Leads, yes. Commitments, no. Lana's still working on the major players. Meanwhile, there's a potential ally on Zakuul we've been ignoring. Firebrand.
Your information is faulty. Firebrand's not on our side.
Firebrand?
An unidentified individual who arrived on Zakuul 2 years ago. She's carried out bombings in the Spire targeting military and civilian venues.
That makes her a terrorist, not an ally.
It makes her both. Look, I'm not thrilled with the idea, but we're in no position to get choosy. She's done as much damage as we have.
Stick to the facts and reserve judgment for later. What do we know about her?
Based on her rambling audio manifestos, she's an anarchist looking to bring down Emperor Arkhan's perfect society.
There are elements of the Spire's population who create artwork in her honor. They even trade holograms of her handiwork.
If she's survived fighting Zakuul so long, and she's connected with the populace, she's worth investigating.
All right, we make contact. Scorpio, you're the expert on the Zakuul underworld.
The Lady of Sorrows could offer high-yield explosives to draw her out.
Proceed. I'll head for Zakuul shortly.
And back up if you need it.
Just be careful. Arkan's still hunting for you, and Firebrand may not be the ally we're hoping.
Meeting is arranged. Firebrand expects to purchase explosives from my representatives. Transmitting location.
About five levels down, there's this one skytrooper. Totally wrong program. Likes to get back rubs. Best thing Zakuul ever did.
Well, I know where I'm going next.
You shut up. You, why do I think you don't have my explosives?
You want to put the weapon down and talk.
Yeah, that hurts.
What was that?
Little trick. Someone tries to mess with my head, I turn on a pain inducer.
And no, you can't see the implant.
You are Firebrand, right?
Just Kaleo is fine. Firebrand's what the locals call me to brighten their sad little lives. And I guess you're the big mean Outlander. I heard what you did at the droid factory. Place almost melted down. Would have been more impressive if it had, but the blackout was kind of fun. What brings you here?
I'm building an alliance against Arkhan. You've got skills and resources I need.
I'm not a good team player. Look, I'm in the middle of something big. You kind of stole my thunder with the factory, and you lied about bringing explosives. So that's 2 points against you.
We also just saved you from skytroopers.
Yeah, true. And there are more coming, so I could use backup. You want to tag along, we can talk and work.
I'm going to need details, but not here.
Like I said, you stole my thunder. Now I'm stealing it back.
I'll leave you to it. There's a contact I need to meet.
First stop is the old world power junctions. You know how to cold rig a detonator? Rise and shine. Keep an eye out for skytroopers. I've got to wire a jury-rigged ion grenade into the power junction. I mess up, we all fry. That blackout you caused shows the whole system is vulnerable. You know about the Overwatch?
Some sort of command center.
Smart boy. Overwatch is where they run half the droids in the Spire. Skytroopers, building crews, med units, you name it. We blow a couple of junctions at once, Overwatch security goes down. Force fields, scanners, no power. We walk right in.
This whole city runs on machines. If we interfere with the Overwatch controls, the Spire will practically shut down.
Yeah, these people. The droids do everything for them. Most of the locals sit around drooling while their tech feeds and protects them. We're gonna show them real life for a day or two. No droids. Just until it's fixed.
The plan might work, but what's the goal? If the damage gets repaired, all we're doing is causing chaos.
Look, you came to me. You don't like my methods? I don't really care. But I'll throw in a bonus. Tavor Slenn, the Overwatch administrator? The data he needs to run those droids is pretty much a blueprint for the city. You ever plan an attack here, you'll need that data. Defenses, vulnerabilities, everything. So we get inside, we both get something good.
A blueprint of the Spire would be worth the effort. Let's keep moving.
Come on, we better get to the next junction before the skytroopers show.
You my gun.
Tephis! Okay, we're set. But I've got to stick around a minute. Supposed to meet a contact.
What kind of contact?
A local. Won't take long. But get too close and you'll scare her off.
Firebrand? Everything's ready. I've got the Overwatch data and the rest. The rest is done, too.
Good girl. Who says you can't get your hands dirty?
Listen, the others, they're out. They won't say anything, but they're getting their scars fixed. It's not fun anymore.
Yeah, well, they're morons. We've got each other.
I need to go.
Don't forget, you cause me problems. Those scars can get deeper. Idiots and cowards. Every one of them. I've met Alderaanian nobles less pampered. More backbone, too.
Care to explain what that exchange was about?
I've picked up a few fans over the years. That girl? Daughter of the Overwatch administrator.
Why is she helping you?
Same reason they all did. They're sheltered kids and rebellion is taboo. They don't really want Sekul overthrown. But almost getting blown up? Getting a few scars before the droids make them pretty again? Oh, that's a mark of pride.
The Skytroopers will find us soon. How many more junctions do you need to rig?
Just one. Real soon we'll get to watch the show.
saw the Lady of Sorrows.
Let's make a trade. I checked up on you after you blew up the factory. You used to be someone before you disappeared. You're too smart not to have an angle. You tell me what you're really after, I'll tell you why I'm on Zakuul.
I was gone for 5 years. I lost everything I had. I'm gonna get it all back.
Yeah, me too. Wanna know why I'm here? Before Zakuul showed up, I had a freelance thing going. Had a partner, money, connections. We shot people. The war messed it up.
Who are you working for?
Gangs, others. We're not talking about that. Anyway, I landed on my feet, did odd jobs, owned a club, the usual. But I pay my debts. Long time ago, I had an anarchist cell in Rental. I came to Zakuul to start the work again.
The Zakuulans seem very dedicated to their emperors. You can't be finding much traction.
Problem is, these people. Nothing hurts them. Blow up a building, droids rebuild. Cut up a scumwad, droids heal them. They don't know consequences. Even you killing their emperor just made them sniffle. They barely got laws. But it's not anarchy if nothing matters. It's just a sugar rush.
Skytroopers nearby. I feel it.
Gotta move. We're rigged for the Overwatch, but we have to stop in my apartment first. Might be more droids there. You seem up for the challenge.
Yeah.
restore the Lady of Sorrow.
This is it. My fans bought the furniture. Let me show you something.
You can see the Van Kesar Bridge burning from here. No one's seeing what happened, but I like it.
My father will kill me if he knows I'm recording this. Firebrand struck again. The spaceport this time. I was so afraid. But I've never felt a rush like that before. Oh, thank Valkorion, the droids got me to safety.
Gray Market Hollows. They used to trade them like it was a game. Now, watch this.
The Outlander's back. You were lucky he only caused a blackout, but what about next time? School should be safe. It's always been safe. What happens now?
Tone's a little different on that one, huh? Suddenly blowing up a building matters.
They're awed by Firebrand, but they fear the Outlander.
I got lazy. Figured there was no way through to these people. Set my sights low with bridges and spaceports. But if you scared them, I can too. Guess I owe you for the wake-up call.
Now that the power junctions are rigged, can we strike at the Overwatch?
Pretty much. Force fields cycle in an hour, so we'll trigger the blackout then. Meantime, I've got maps and everything. Let's talk tactics. Everything goes down in the droid control center. You grab your data, I blow the machinery, and hopefully shoot the administrator.
You're sure the data's complete? The full city schematic?
Every droid in this city runs on those specs. You ever go to war with the Spire, that's your winning card. It's time. Step one, blow the junctions. That feels good. Come on. Expect droids, maybe a few knights, a grand old time.
Life is as empty without terror as without love. I would permit this creature's existence from my throne. She cannot truly threaten perfection, but only enhance it.
Come on out, I'll show you my gun.
Although chaos is beautiful, it cannot last.
show you my gun.
Data's coming through. Complete schematics for every building in the Spire.
I've got enough bombs here to slag the droid controls. Fancy automated city won't be automated anymore.
Damage can be repaired. I'm disappointed, Kaleo.
Tavor, I was worried you ran away.
You should have turned yourself into the Sky Troopers. I can't protect you from this. Not your scheme, nor allying with the Outlander.
Actually, the Outlander came to ally with me. Meet Overwatch Administrator Tavor Slenn.
I gave you friendship! A home! A purpose! You mock me.
I'd like to know what he's talking about.
Tavor convinced me to sell out. Like I said before, when I saw I couldn't hurt the people here, I got lazy. He offered me a pretty cage. Nice house, free pass from the Sky Troopers. I could bomb little targets and he'd make sure no one got killed.
You sponsored her?
It was an outlet for our people's darker urges. A drop of poison to vaccinate against the disease of unrest.
You were also really into me. Then I remembered comfort isn't everything.
She is betrayal personified. Even you, Outlander, deserve better. My skills as a fighter are the model for our Sky Troopers. I will execute you both. And make amends for my errors.
Thank you.
poor, stupid, stupid, stupid man. You know, your daughter helped me set up phase two.
What?
We're not just taking out droids for a day. I've got explosives planted around the city. Roads, factories, security stations, news centers. This time, when everything burns, no fire suppressor units, no medical droids, no skytroopers stopping riots.
You never mentioned that.
Surprise! You get it now, Tavor? You tried to use me. You all humiliated me. Now your happy city is going to hurt.
I have the data I came for. You want to burn the city down, go ahead. But I'm not waiting.
Tell you what. You want to do the honors? You blow the controls, I'll take the city? It's not the same as shooting Arkin, but I know what these people took from you. They stole your life. It'd feel good to hit back.
It might feel good, but only briefly. Ruining the Spire won't bring back what we've lost.
Nothing will bring back what I lost.
Then stop obsessing over the past. Find something worth striving for.
Fine. We do it your way. But I'm still taking down the droids. Whatever your long-term plan is, it better end with Zakuul's empire crashing down. Or I'm coming for you, too.
Theron, you made it back.
Took a look at that data you stole. The schematic of the spire is gonna come in handy.
City's going to take a while to recover from the droid shutdown. But no one got killed. Thanks.
So, Kaleo. She knows her stuff. We keeping her?
The woman has spirit. If nothing else, she'll make our lives interesting.
Funny. I thought they already were.
You were the Lady of Sorrows?
Yes.
Guess you knew if I found out, I'd melt you down.
You two know each other?
Yeah, we're old buddies. Ask who built her sometime.
You will receive no satisfactory answer.
Not a bad little operation you've got here. Can't promise to stick around all the time. But when you're making a big move, say the word.
Take a look around. Meet the others when you can. Talk to Theron or Lana if you have ideas. I'm sure you have a lot to offer.
Yeah, I tried the team player thing. Don't think I'm up for it again. I'll probably head off-world, touch base with old pals.
Anyone I should know?
Mostly thugs who want me dead. Huts, Black Sun, Exchange. Someone must still like me.
Sounds like you've made your share of enemies.
I like to keep busy and I don't like to stay anywhere long. Lots of chances to know people. Done the piracy thing, Revolutionary Edge Brigade on Brental. Sponged off a senator's daughter once. One thing you learn about me, I always get by.
I'm sure you do.
I'll see you around then. And hey, good luck. We both lost a lot of years to Sakul. Time to start making up for it.